There are over 400,000 NCAA student athletes. And just about all of us will be going pro in something other than sports.